Okay, sorry to start you right in front of Queen's Hospital, and I think you were last in the turbo cycle with me. Had a minor audio problem. But, yeah, we're good. We're golden. Yeah, sure enough. Queens. Man, Mike just told me he got that puzzle. He figured that puzzle out on his own. I feel dumb. Anyway. Let's have a look. Illegally parked. Dang, I'm already witnessing a crime. No, I want to go inside. All right, here we go. Take a deep breath. Get ready for scary times. Big scary robots. Oh dear. It sure is. No one at the booth. This is not going to get a good Yelp review. Uh-oh. What's behind door number two? Door number three. They're all closed. All right, let's investigate this desk. Desk. Yeah. Switches. Switches. There are three switches. All right. Oh. All right. See what's behind door number one. All right. Let's investigate door number one. Wait, okay, fine. Christ, door number one. Oh, Lord, I was waiting for something to pop out at me. VR monitor to support the surgeon as he can. I wonder when that's going to come about. Like using VR, maybe like remote surgery using machines. Don't think there's anything in here. Alright, let's break out. Let's, use switch number two. And let's go in the door number two. Am I gonna die? The red room. Oh no. Scary times. Alright. genital manipulators? Oh no! Jesus! What kind of freaky stuff were they doing in here? Yeesh! And they're from the ceiling. Formaldehyde. Let's investigate things. Now it's time to look behind door number 3. Oh dear. Islamic. It's a nice mechanic.
There seems to be a scrap of paper caught between these two drawers. The others are empty. It appears that someone tried to straighten up in a hurry.
Let me see that paper.
Here it is.
What? What is this? It looks like Chinese or something. Metal translated.
Okay. Let's see. Patient record. First examination. I'm not familiar with the next 5 characters. It's the first time I've ever seen any of them.
I thought you were supposed to be really good at Chinese.
My strongest areas are in chop suey, egg foo young, and wontons.
Rare Chinese characters. Or maybe some kind of code? At any rate. This is definitely part of someone's chart. If we can figure out these characters, we may be able to uncover another snatcher.
What do you suppose happened to the other records?
Looks like someone cleaned them out of here. Maybe they knew we were coming.
Somehow I get the feeling that the snatchers know what we're up to. I'll store the fragment of the file.
Oh, hey, a computer. We will be investigating the mess out of that. Or not. He's just like, well, it's a computer. Book of matches. Oh, we got another location. Here we... Oh, no, they're from outer heaven. The F? Rails. Where are the rails? And what the hell is this? Alright, let's investigate the drawer. Okay. Alright, let's bail. Wait, can't. Okay, what am I looking at? Oh, there we go. St. Basil. I knew it was Russian. Isn't that where the catastrophe occurred? Copy prevention on a whiteboard? Alright, can we bail now? Alright, let's try door 2 again. Room 2. Yeah, I guess there's nothing here. As far as I know, at least. Alright, let's try room number 1. Oh god. Please, nothing pop out at me. I'm scared. So I got a guide. I'm gonna save us some time. Normally, I'd be going around asking people stuff. But... No? Okay, so I guess we exit. Alright, let's make a phone call. Okay.
The number you have reached is not in service at this time. Please check the number and dial again. This is a recording. AT&T Neo Kobe.
Whoa, that's whatchamacallit again. Okay, I guess we're heading on down to Outer Heaven. Hold on. Sixes all the way, okay. Damn, no time for love, Dr. Jones. All right. Heading on down South Park, gonna have myself a time. Did I go to the right spot? I spaced out. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. All right, let's see. Oh, yes. That's where I intended to go. That's weird. Oh, okay. Let's try smell. There we go.
Have a seat, Gillian. We're safer in a crowded place like this.
Jeez, you really had me fooled. Two rolls in one.
Listen tight.
Well, you know, you gotta understand, being an informer isn't exactly the safest job on the planet, you know. That's why it's important to be a master of disguise, like me.
Yeah, but I feel pretty stupid. I mean, all that time I was asking you about where Jean went, I didn't realize I was asking someone who actually worked there.
Hey, I was just as surprised as you were. But I didn't know that Gibson had been here. You see, I wasn't working that day.
Anyhow. It's not masquerade night today. Why don't you take that mask off, Napoleon? It's a little unnerving sitting here talking to a wolf.
All right. I suppose there's no harm there. Boy, you really work up a sweat in these full-face masks.
Oh, boy. Maybe you should have left that on.
Oh, jeez.
figuring out who I was.
Come on, Napoleon. That stupid phone recording with the Wolfman? JT&T would never do anything that tasteless. Besides, what really tipped me off was that constant sneezing of yours.
Sneezes, eh? Well, listen, you want me to tell you why I'm called Napoleon?
Because winter gets the best of you. Napoleon Bonaparte sent his enormous army into Russia in 1812, but suffered a major defeat because of the snow.
Oh, I get it.
Yeah, the sneezing isn't a cold. It's my allergy to snow 9 pollen. So, anyhow, what did you want to know?
I've got a couple of questions to ask you.
Fire away.
Okay, so we got everything on his background. Oh. I don't know. Search for the elements. Beryllium, nitrogen, sulfur, oxygen. Is this based on the periodic table of elements? Because thanks to going between two schools for high school, I never had to learn it. Let's see. B-E. Oh. I bet it was. And I have a guide. So I think I had the right idea. I probably could have figured it out on my own. But,
so
you know.
So that's it. Benson. Beryllium is B-E. Nitrogen is N. Sulfur is S. And oxygen is O. And another N makes Benson. The name Benson was encoded on this file.
Oh, that would have been a pain in the ass to try and figure out on my own.
Benson Cunningham.
Or to our friendly engineer, Mr. Harry Benson.
Yeesh! Oh, God!
That couldn't be. No way!
Oh, no.
The possibility, though remote, does exist.
Oh, I hope not.
You to cut off all your data transmissions to headquarters now.
Oh, that is dire!
Understood.
Oh, no!
Automatic transmission routines. Done. No further data transmissions to headquarters will be executed.
God, a snatcher in Junker headquarters? We've got to get there quick. Let's go, Metal.
See you later, Junker. Today's little information tidbit is on me. Now take care, Gillian. Don't get yourself taken out by some snitch. think I'll lay low for a while. You know, after all, you are my main source of income.
Yeah.
Be careful too, Napoleon. You get killed and you won't be able to sneeze anymore.
What's that supposed to mean?
See you, Napoleon. Metal, let's go.